Hello guys, what's up? I go by name is Cool Springs, and if you are new to my channel, welcome. So we are still back on Grime Weekends. We are still doing our Grime Weekends, man. And today we got Fredo on Daily Duppy. So we are reacting to Fredo on Daily Duppy, man. I've seen a lot of reactions to this particular rap, this particular music, but I've never done any reaction to it, and I've never listened to any of the reactions. I've never watched them either. So this is first reaction to Daily Duppy by Fredo. So without further ado, guys, let's go.
The best of the best, East Coast Springs. I know it's better than the rest. East Coast Springs, the rapper no one contest. East Coast Springs.
Picture this, little Fred out there really hitting licks. By 15 he's locked in jail, but no one didn't visit him. It's cool though, cause most of his friends were still in school though. But he thought a knife and bite was really cooler than some school clothes. Chasing money young, yeah, my teachers and my school knows. I was living with my OGs, used to tell them on my school's closed. Picture this, niggas slipping on their blocks for Insta pics. We pull up with the smoke, let it blow and now your picture's ripped. Me and mine was...
That's dope, man. That's dope, man. You pull up with the smoke, we let it blow, and now your pictures rip. Man, I'm taking it back. He said, picture this, being locked in jail when he was 15. But I like when he used it's school though. Many of his friends didn't visit him because they were in school though. So I like the school though, cool though, rhyme scheme there, the similes and the similes, basically they went together. It's cool though, I like that. So I'm taking it back a little bit. I didn't expect this from Fredo. Honestly, this is my first time listening to this guy, first time reacting to anything he has done. And man, I'm taking it back because it hits me hard, man. Let's go. So he's basically talking about his life, how he experienced jail at 15. And I believe he went to the juvenile at 15 because that's what he's saying in the song. So let's just listen it. Little Fred.
Picture this, little Fred out there really hitting licks. By 15 he's locked in jail, but no one didn't visit him. It's cool though, cause most of his friends were still in school though. But he thought a knife and bite was really cooler than some school clothes. Chasing money young, yeah, my teachers and my school knows. I was living with my OGs, used to tell them on my school's clothes. Picture this, niggas slipping on their blocks for Insta pics. We pull up with the smoke, let it blow and now your picture's ripped. Me and mine was broke, with hope to cope fixing it.
Me and mine was broke with hopes and cokes fixing it. That's deep, man. That's heavy. Because basically what he's just saying, he was broke, and the only way he could fix up his situation of being broke is by selling cocaine and coke fixing it. Coke was fixing his life at that point in time because no other source of financing. So he had to sell coke. He had to, you know, do that. Let's go.
I was broke till I got coke and put mix in it. She knows I'm risky risking it. Got my wrist and whisking it. I'm even...
Man, the double attention in this one, man. Jeez. I like the way he's using the words. Let's take it back. Put the risk, put the mix and wix in it. Let's go.
I was broke till I got coke and put mix in it. She knows I'm risky risking it. Got my wrist and whisking it.
She knows I'm risking it. She knows I'm risking it. Got my wrist and whisk in it. The coke, I put my mix in it. God, dude, this guy's...
I'm even mashing works on little pricks, so I'm assisting it. Slice a nigga's chest and watch it ooze like there's a
system. Oh, see... Man, I'm taking it back a little bit. Use Marshall. I'm either mashing works on little pricks or I'm assisting it. Talking about Marshall in football, and it's work. He does assist. He basically assists to score the goals. But I like it when he uses it. Yeah, I'm either mashing works on little pricks or I'm assisting it. Then you can see the...
I'm assisting it. Slice a nigga's chest and watch it ooze like there's a cyst in it. I get 300,000 an album and an Insta pic. Been seeing man grinding for some years just for the pinky drip. Niggas had their eye on it. He lost it in a blink of it. Yo, I don't need...
Niggas had their eye on him. Basically, niggas were looking at him. but he lost it in the blink of it. So in a blink of an eye, in the blink of an eye, he lost it. But using that, I don't know what they call it, using that, it's a punch, it's a bar that hits hard basically, because they had their eye on him, they were looking at him, but he lost it in the blink of it, because the eye that he had also looking at him, when they blink your eye, he lost it basically when they blink their eye. So I like the way he just used line there, man. It's
even think, when I come to think of it, forget Titanic, I got enough ice on to sink the ship. Bitches wanna fuck me quick, they don't even need to drink a bit. Rule number one, don't drive no cars without no tints on it. I know.
Ah, I got so much ice on to sink the ship. Basically, ice on my wrists, man. Ice on my wrists. It's watches, man. But it got so much ice on to sink the ship, like Titanic was sunk by ice. Then, let's go.
Oh, why they hate and lie. It's clear to see they're mad at me. I got so many holes, I need to donate some to charity. Fredo started rapping with a bust down and a real chain. That man didn't even have no money till the deal came. You drop 20 on your wrist, you need a better freezer. That's the kind of money me and mine go bet on FIFA. Brothers acting like it's beef, but they look sorta dumb. They don't pull up round here, I got more beef with my daughter's mum. My Rolex and gelato, the same number, they're both 41. I've been in a hood all day today, my niggas call me dumb. But if I stop going, then I'm knowing the love will all be done. I don't wanna change or stay the same, it is an awkward one. Picture that, now all I've got's these pics, I want my niggas back. Girls say they love me, it isn't that. I steal their heart, then give it back. I'm responsible for everything that's popping here. Niggas ask for shit, don't wanna hear. What would you do if I wasn't here? Rest in peace, my nigga Muscle, you made me drop a tear. Two Rambos up in Harvey Nichols, no, we don't shop in fear. And I don't blame them lame brothers for watching what we do. Cause if I was you lame brothers, I'd be copying me too.
Mason.
Why would I ever marry a hoe? So she can get bored, take half of my pattern and go. No, crazy bro, I was in jail, hearing me on the radio. Didn't know if I would make it home, but life is what you make it though. Even though I'm seeing this crazy money, I know they want the crazy freestyle, they've been waiting on me. My youngin' sliding every night, yeah, they try Daily Duppy. 100 round my neck and I won't let no one take it from me.
Man, man. Fredo hits hard, man. His bars are hard and he's really talking, he's talking real shit here right now. He's talking real stuff. He's talking real stuff because if you mingle with the wrong lady, man, all she's after is your money. All she's after is your money. So I was like, why would I mingle with a hoe when what will happen is that she takes half of my property and when anything happens to me. So you're just talking real life stuff, man. That's it.
Straight in like that, yeah. Let's go again.
Like the beat is switching up. I'm switching beats.
Made mistakes in my life and it needs a rewind. But then again, when I check, these are reasons I'm mad. When I was broke, they couldn't see me, then people was blind. Now I'm up, everyone seems to be seeing me fine. Bad on my own, they only move in a herd. Last time I checked, pussy boy, you was a nerd. Whistle on this new stick, it's how we move on the curb. Little prick, we put the stick here on do not disturb. Men lie, women lie, but them numbers are real. So the ops must be lying, cause their numbers are nil.
Men lie, but their numbers are real, so them ops must be lying, cause their numbers are nil. Let's go.
Can't name one man that you done in the field, but you got hundreds of tracks spitting nothing but drill. Anytime I'm spitting, they know that it's nothing but real. I'm so lit, girls are always trying to come in some hills, but you look silly dressed up when you're just coming to chill. I'm trying to fuck you on the sofa, then run up a mill. Little Troy got a 20, shit is fucking for real. Anytime his mom arts, I gotta cover them bills. Got skills in the pot, whipped 100 of mils. Niggas start to think my left wrist must have come from Brazil. I done brought a couple man into the party, but they ain't to party. You play, then they're coming to drill. If niggas think that I ain't gang no more and I'm a rapper, come test me and you'll find out that I'm one of them still. Two sticks in the
He said if you think that he ain't gang no more because now he's a rapper, if you come test him, you'll come find him that he's one of them still. Basically talking about still, like he's still a gang rapper and still like he has a gun. No, still.
Whip, no bamboo. Even Usain Bolt will lose track of all them holes I ran through. You niggas doing loads. There's not much that I do for holes. Most I bought a bitch was Hakkasan and a Uber home. I'm doing festivals. Them man are doing Tudor Rolls. With the teachers of the drip, got a tutor loads. Lost my doggy and I know that he ain't coming back. If you lose your jewels by my dogs, we don't run it back. I swear it's hard to be a boss. I just lost muscle, I feel like part of me is lost. If I could, I swear I'd probably have an argument with God. I know you got your reasons, I'm in my feelings, I don't understand. Dots died before he even was a fucking man. My stepdad caught an M, there ain't no coming back. But before this, I already was my brother's dad. That's how it goes when your people wanna fuck with crack.
Man, he just said that his dad wasn't really there for him while he was growing up. His dad wasn't really there for him. His dad, because he said that his dad died and he didn't really feel it, because before his dad even passed on, he was already his brother's dad. So that what happens when your people F with crack. So just talking about how people were addicted to drugs in his family and how his dad basically wasn't the man of the house because of how he got addicted to drugs. How the family basically got addicted to crack. So anyway, let's continue man. Fredo, I never expected this, I never knew this guy was this good, man. I didn't know what to expect, honestly. This was my first time reacting to Fredo. I've never listened to him rap before. Let's go.
Then the feds wanna send my niggas to pen, when deep down we all know the real villains is them. Why start taking crack? It just poisons the states. I thought that people gotta live with all the choices they make. We don't force them to call, they've been calling for days, and you can lock me up cool, they'll just be calling my mates. It's safe to say, when shot is getting more than a rapist case, how can I abide by the law, what the labor says?
Well, what is getting more than a rapist? Taking it back, I didn't get that line.
And more than a I thought that people gotta live with all the choices they make. We don't force them to call, they've been calling for days, and you can lock me up cool, they'll just be calling my mates. It's safe to say, when shot is getting more than a rapist case, how can I abide by the law, what the labor says? I feel them guys in suits got all these laws tailor-made, cause they might touch a kid, but they won't never touch a razor blade.
Oh, basically it just throwing shades at the law system, the system that they say when shutters, I don't know what shutters, what are shutters? Is he talking about people that shoot? Because he said they're getting more than the rapists. But he said that they can touch the kids, but they can never touch a razor blade. I know he's talking about the system though. I know he's talking about the system. Like he's criticizing the system that, see, all those rules are just tailor-made. Basically, they are making the rules to not fit their own person. They are just tailor-made. See, all these men in suits and their rules are just tailor-made. So he's talking about the system, talking about the people that control the system and how they make the rules, bend the rules to favor themselves. But I like the way he used suits and tailor-made. That was a very good line there. Anyway, let's just continue.
Where I'm from, there's not one, we had to make a way. Started with some fast food, the tea's like a takeaway. Straight from the block, we could go away for years, and no one here can't be taken. The spot came from poverty, so I bought a bus down watch and a box before I ever thought about buying any property. I gotta give it honestly, that's why my niggas honor me. Feds might as well make an Instagram, how they follow me. My young niggas stab you up, you're dead. Probably, cause they're walking around with machetes that's made for dunning me. Yo, they're acting, the love is just cheap, and that's why that shit there don't mean nothing to me. I'm getting six figures now just to go jump on a beat. So this is my last freestyle because I do nothing for free.
This is his last freestyle because he does nothing for free. He says he's getting six figures just to jump on a beat. This is his last freestyle because he does nothing for free. So basically what he's just saying is that he's making money now, man. But this is his last freestyle because he does nothing for free. Freestyle, nothing for free. Now you're just saying the freestyle because this is a freestyle, so it does nothing for free. So everything he does, he has to be paid for it. But I like the way he used that line there, man. Let's go. Shout out to Fredo, man. This is an awesome one. Massive, massive, awesome team, man. So much bars in this one. So much bars by Fredo. Daily Duppy, man. So, guys, if you are new to my channel, I do Grime WKND. If you're from UK watching this, welcome to my channel, man. Make sure you hit that subscribe and that like button, man, because there are more grime music reactions to come. And with that being said, man, Fredo did his thing. Awesome track. Awesome, massive, massive tune. And, guys, I'll see you next time in my music video reaction. And with that being said, guys, peace.